How was the game? Each set, you were so close, but at the end they won.
Yes, I think in the first set we didn't start the game good. At the end we came more in our game, we played our level. In the second and third set it was really close, but I think we lost the game. Also with details, and I think their block and defense was pretty good today.
This was the key to their winning?
I think yes, and they have pretty good attackers, and at the end they made the difference.
For your moral, I know it's a defeat, but you played well. Could you be, optimistic about the next matches?
I think after last week we played very bad against Blaž. This match was a high-level match, also from our side. So I think we have to put confidence from this and also from the support and the ground, because it was really amazing to play for such a lot of people. So we have to keep our head up and continue.
Things to learn from this defeat?
I think yes. I think it's the details what makes the difference to win this match. And if we do this better, I think we win.
Is this team the strongest in your group?
I think Moscow, Fenerbahce and us. It's about these three teams. So everything is open now. And it's we have nothing to lose and we're not there yet. Nobody's there. So next match is supported again.